tells, eh?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
And quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise? This place just gets better and better.
Okay.
let's check this out. Wolves fat and happy.
So, what have we here?
nice.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight. Died?
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Damn.
What happened?
crazy?
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's
got to
know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
I don't know him. I mean, that could work, but I kind of think that maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, so first you want to leave the lodge, now you want to go back? You don't know what the right thing to do is any more than I do, Matt. And I say that we should go to the fire tower and get on the radio and call for more help. And that's that.
If you feel that strongly about it.
I do, Matt. I'm surprised that you don't, too.
I do. Really? Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think this psychopath is just gonna give up and run away.
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Oh, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.